him. Okay, this question: the ray of light from a ray box passed through three lenses placed at position 1, 2, and 3. Okay, if you look at the diagram, position 1 here, position 2 is here, position 3 is here. Okay, the lines is already drawn here. So we want to know at position 1 what is the type of the lens, position 2 and position 3 what is the type of the lens. So let me explain first about the lines. The purple line is without the lens. The red line is with concave lens if we use concave lens, whereas the green line, this is the green line if we use convex lens. Okay, so let us look first at position 1. So position 1, this is the ray of light. If you without the lens, it just pass through here, the purple line. So if you use concave lens, it will refracted more. It will refracted more there. So it should be convex lens. So at position 1, convex lens to converge the lens here. Then at position 2. At position 2 again, without the lens, the ray of light just continue. Look at the purple line here. Okay, and then if you use concave lens, it will refracted more here, it will diverge to this line. So it's not logic if you use concave lens here, so it must be convex lens. So position 1 is convex lens, position 2 is convex lens. Now let us look here at position 3. So position 3, if you continue the line, the purple line here, it is converge. Okay, so the line should be drawn here, converge, similar to this one. But if you use convex lens at position 3, the line, the green line here, although it's not easily colored green there, it's actually green, so it will meet at this point. So again, it shouldn't be convex lens, so it must be concave lens. Okay, so diverge the ray of light here. Okay, so recap back. So position 1 is convex lens, position 2 convex lens, and the last position, position 3, is concave lens. So in the question, this one is converging lens, the last one is diverging lens. Okay, that's it.